In this beginner's tutorial, we will see how to download and install QGIS. Let's search for QGIS. Go to the first link with download QGIS website. Click on the download on the top menu. Skip it and go to download. If you can, you can donate some money here. Let's keep it for now. You can download long-term version for Windows, and you can download the latest version. And there are versions for other platforms: Linux, Mac, BSD, mobile and tablet. Source code and example data set. Since this is a Windows PC, we will download the latest Windows version. Let's click in the latest version for Windows. The download has started here. It will take some time. Depending on your machine's performance and the internet speed, it will take some time. The file is downloaded. Let's open the location. This is the file for the QGIS version 3.40. Let's double click this file. It will open the installation wizard. It might take some time in your machine, so keep your patience. And the wizard is open and next button is active. Just click on the next. Then I accept the terms in license agreement. Check this box and next. You can change this location, installation location, but we will not change this location for now. Click the next and install. The installation process also will take some time. If it shows any notification of do you want to allow this app to make changes to your device, just click on yes. The installation is completed. Click on the finish button. Now we will launch our QGIS from start menu. When it launches at the first time, it takes some more time. QGIS file is opened here. From this one, you can create a new project and other things. In our next videos, we will explain how to add base maps, how to configure menu, toolbars, and sidebars as well. Thank you very much.